Are we doing this one?
Yeah.
I think, hopefully the weather stays.
Well, there's the hurricane, but obviously here it's not
typical. It just looks a bit windy so far. The rain's not started.
No.
So we're going to get as
It's only water parks watched shut, isn't it?
Yeah, so we're going to get on as many rides as we can this morning and then we're going to go tonight.
Yeah, so at the minute, this is outside our window. I mean, I think it's meant to just be a bit of wind and maybe a bit of rain here, but we'll see how we go.
Legs feeling a little bit tired this morning, but still look nice and early, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, tempting favourite seems quiet. We're really busy now. Decided to go for a velocicoaster this morning first, haven't we?
Well, all the lunatics have run that way.
Look, hand it ankles
3 times. So, just can't see the point of getting all sweated up for the rest of your day. Morning! Hi!
Five times. 800 an hour. I did it 2 times.
Which is absolutely amazing.
Yeah, 5, that's the speed record for 3. And 5 in a row, 100 an hour.
Need a drink now though.
Yeah, first.
Thank you. The one, why didn't you get a serviette?
I don't want a serviette.
Rebecca's got a hat.
That's taking
serviettes. Thank you. Some portions of pizza tots. Annual pass discount.
£2.30.
That's alright, isn't it?
Well, so we didn't think we'd get a discount with this one, yeah?
Yeah. Moving on.
They are nice for me.
Basically, it's breakfast. After doing velocicoaster 5 times, and we're just having as breakfast as Hurricane Ellen's coming in. Same.
Shocks.
Really nice.
Really nice. You glad you got them?
Definitely recommend. You recommend them.
Yeah.
Nice.
Do you like them?
Yeah, definitely have them again.
Did you like having them again?
I did. I want to try the Who Hash at some point, but it comes in a tin. I like the tin, but I don't really need a tin. But it's a little extra for a tin.
Life's issues.
Someone who
doesn't
like spending unnecessary money.
No.
It's going to be a pen holder for me. I'm have it as pens on my non-existent desk.
You could have it as a penny jar.
For what pennies? They've spent here. I don't bring any change back with me.
We have a nice view of Hulk.
I'll copper up to buy a brookie.
Brookie.
So I'll bring it out back. So, I don't know what last film we have to. Remember it's Tots, I think, what last film that we filmed?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Tots, yeah. Piece of Tots.
Spider-Man. Yeah, and then it started dripping down.
Did you enjoy your free broomsticks?
Really nice. I've been here for a few years, but I enjoyed it.
Did you enjoy your free broomsticks, Courtney?
What? Did you enjoy your fish and chips?
I did.
Did you enjoy yours?
Yeah.
Did you get attacked by a bird?
You got a
big
portion.
And
the mobile
ordered,
which
we've
got to do that
now. And we got 20% off
for this pass.
Yeah.
Which I'm happy about.
Very nice. Can't even pumpkin pie here, though.
These have
been recommended highly by everybody on YouTube.
What you got, Becky?
The sandwich ones. Oh, the Oreo ones look so nice. Oh, pink ones.
Pink ones? Can you take them home with you?
Look at all cookies, Becky. I wonder if they're small ones or
all. Can you get them home?
I don't know. Courtney, look at the Oreo ones.
Got Oreo ones.
Oh, look at all the Halloween snacks.
is?
I'm not sure.
I usually go for caramel, but they look really nice. White caramel. Got it in the bars as well, but...
Look at all the crisps.
Back from Walmart, so I'll show you what snack I got.
So I got some caramel Giardel squares that are a gift for somebody. And I got these ones from me. They've got waffle cone in them, so the caramel ones, but they've got like a crunchy waffle inside. Got some barbecue Lays, some Nutter Butter, but double nutty filling. I love Nutter Butters. Some Oreo frosted cookies. I'm gonna eat all of them to myself. I'm not gonna give Courtney any. A pack of the best chocolate in the world, and some peanut butter flavored M&Ms. And all that came up to $49. That is a lot for snacks. Yeah. Courtney got. She also got a pack of whatchamacallit bars. Mm-hmm. She got another pack of water for the room because mm-hmm. she goes from like crazy. And she also got the caramel waffle cone, same as me, which I can't wait to try. And she also got the same as me, the double Nutter Butters. But then she got some Toffee Crunch Oreo. We've got a Walmart sandwich to share later on after, well, I'll say after Horror Nights, but Horror Nights is cancelled, sorry. Sorry. It's all American, it's got ham, turkey, cheese, and then we've got sugar cookies. And why go for a small pack when you can go for a giant pack?
And?
Oh, and she found a... Well, originally you found a big pumpkin pie.
Yes.
But you didn't go for that one. You was...
I was restrained.
Yeah, so she's gone for a little diddy one. But yeah, and Courtney's came up to
$52. I know. Mind you, Sainsbury's
is the same. No, filming. So where you been?
Right, so we've just been to Walmart in an Uber.
We haven't been for a couple of years, have we?
Because we've not been for a while, greens. So we thought because the park's going to be closing tonight, we'd have a little trip to Walmart.
We're on hurricane supplies.
So we've got some Giardelli's caramel. We've got a few presents for people back home. I had to get like a really cheesy Florida t-shirt because I keep saying every year that I'm going to get one and I never do. We've got a few supplies for tonight. Some more... caramel waffle cone flavour, Cheetos, these sugar cookie sandwiches, what everyone keeps saying are amazing, so thought we'd try some of those. Some normal sugar cookies, and the best flavoured M&M's there is, and a Walmart sandwich.
Cool. Maybe it's a little bit windy.
Got one casualty so far, a little tree snapped off.
Becky's gonna go out and fix that later.
Yeah.
Obviously we're back in his hotel room now because Horror Nights was unfortunately cancelled, wasn't it, Courtney?
It was.
We're not too happy about it, but if that's what they've got to do. So we've got Courtney's to open the sandwich. And yeah, obviously they've closed Volcano Bay and stuff, and they've closed the pools, as you can see by this lovely palm tree blowing here. And yet, not to be, I'm not going to zoom in too far, but there's people still out by the pool. Even though it looks like the lifeguard's gone to tell them that the pool will be closing due to this hurricane arriving, there's still sunbathing.
Well, I can't exactly say it's sunbathing, because there's no sun.
No, they're just we've sat been. There on the phones. While the palm trees and the wind and the rain. And I thought we were off of that. I am videoing. You're just asking me about mayo. I don't want mayo.
Mayo!
Thanks!
Thanks!
Crisps.
Like.
Thank you.
And then the Holy Grail.
So I'll have my.
Mine's chip-chip-dos.
I wish I got some. We can nip to Walgreens before we go home.
Tell me.
Yeah.
You're
and then me. That's how much I got out. No, you're like, just get some more greens.
What are you on about? This is what happens when Courtney's hungry, she just talks crap. But yeah, we're gonna have our sandwich from Walmart. We're sharing it. It's got ham, turkey, chicken, cheese, with some crispies. And then we're watching Quiet Place. We can't go in the house tonight.
So we pretend we can.
So we can like hide and jump out on you. No, she's not even listening to me, okay.
What are you saying?
I'm gonna
kinda glad. Universal, well not glad we cancelled Halloween Horror Nights, but I don't think I'd have particularly fancied walking around tonight in that deal.
Not really.
Good pull. That's a fair bit of rain.
So it doesn't seem as windy now, but...
The rain's coming now.
Nice t-shirt, Courtney.
Thanks.
I've also got it.
I'm trying.
Nice t-shirt, Becky.
Thank you. I got it from
Alistair.
Nice t-shirt.
That universe.
More.
Really, what a guest.
You can't really see mine. So, we're in the cafe for the first time this trip. You can get water, cereal bars, little things of cereal, crisps, chocolate, Pop-Tarts. So we're down in the cafe in Surfside for breakfast, aren't we?
Yeah.
What have you got?
Steak and egg sandwich.
Looks very nice.
Mm.
Becky?
Breakfast longboard pizza.
Ooh. Courtney?
Breakfast quesadilla.
And I've got a meat lover's scramble bowl. Did you enjoy your pizza, Becky?
Yeah, I'm really happy that they did that one for it, because that was one of my favourites, the dock side.
Are you enjoying yours still?
Yeah, it's nice.
Where we're going.
Studios.
And the nice sunny weather.
Yeah, it's all normal Florida weather again. Well,
are you excited?
Yeah. Breakfast at Surfside.
Yeah, really nice.
Yeah, I had the velocicoaster up in Tokyo. They're all really good. Yeah. I used to annual pass. I got scanning there, so I think.
Yeah. Now we're going to head to studios.
Hello.
I like this purple cropped one, Becky, but it's like nearly $40 for a cropped t-shirt, yeah.
I like this one.
That is nice.
I think they're expensive though, for
$80.
Yeah. I mean, that one feels a bit thicker, but the other one, that little blue one, that's just
like
a t-shirt
material. I like that cotton, but the material freaked me out. Dead coconut. Oh, they're playing 5 Seconds of Summer outside. You've seen these live, Courtney. All tears you've got you in training mode. Looks good, Becky. Look at his little tail on back.
And his little hands are magnetic over his Scooby Snacks.
You can take that front bag off, can't you?
Yeah. And it's got a little thing to the ground as well. They have chips on the front.
Very nice. The notebook's cool as well.
Yes. I like a bit stationery. Look at them tabs.
Look at those tabs. Minions. Yeah. We've all got the Blumhouse. Have you got the Blumhouse top? Everyone but Courtney's bought this one.
I do like that one though.
It is a nice one. Yeah, that is cool. That's really nice.
Good,
I've seen t-shirts, but I haven't seen the back of it.
55.
And it's got cup holders. Oh, okay. Oh, very nice. I've got some hoodies. I always say I'm going to buy one of these and I never do. What are you doing? Are you going to get your donut today?
That'd make a perfect chair for you, though, wouldn't it? Beautiful morning. I'm going to head into Universal Studios. Humid. Have you got a permit for that?
Standing here. That's all I'm doing, buddy, standing.
Messing about with lights.
Just enjoying the nice Florida morning. Nice cool weather.
Nice morning this morning.
Nothing of an illegal nature happening at whatsoever. Nothing law enforcement would find suspicious, certainly. Why do you ask? With the defense engine? Was it the feds?
Yeah. The feds sent me.
You've got a feds look about you, too.
Yeah, many black.
Uh-huh. Well, you didn't catch me doing nothing wrong.
I'll
just stand
I won't
here.
Admit it.
Exactly.
I won't tell
plenty
them,
of
yeah.
lawyers that will defend me in court. Are you recording this? I do not consent!
The day? E.T.?
Found home.
First on as well, weren't we?
Yeah.
Anyway, just waiting for two people to come out of the E.T. Welcome Home toilet. Yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah. That's a future card and train. Fine, thank you. How are you?
Good, yeah. Just hanging out with this awesome musician and his awesome best friend the whole world. Perfect.
I think I have got a big screen. Maybe I don't
need a big
one.
Oh, that's
a chocolate
bar.
So,
have you seen that?
I like that Fluffy Patrick's hair, quite cute. Yeah, Squidward from.
The same face for every.
Yeah, same face.
Remember my hat?
Yeah. No, don't worry there.
Now I'll try with somebody else. I need the first volunteer with a $50 bill. Now with Annie's help, we're going to show you a few movie dog behaviors every good movie dog should know before going on a set. One of the first things we like to train our dogs is a mark. With this, I can put it anywhere, and Annie should know exactly where she needs to go. Very nice. Good job. Now that she's on this mark, we'll just ask her a few basic behaviors. Good girl, stay. Ooh, how about a sit? A lay down. Down. Good. Good. And say you're sorry.
Aww.
All right, you're forgiven. And that's Annie's movie dog. She did a great job. Let's take a look at Frank doing his thing in Men in Black 2.
Put it to the top sound.
Just like you and I. We do this by training him all the necessary head movements. Then a computer animator comes in, fills in the details, and you end up with a scene like this.
An internet now, HJ, no partner. Who are you eyeballing? Got kids?
No.
Want them?
But as you can see, Frank only talks in the movies.
That's what you think, huh? Got any more of those treats? I'm starving!
Yeah, but the better ones are in the back.
Yes!
Enjoy that.
Yeah.
They were good. Apart from that poor little kid's wardrobe malfunction. Somebody ought to dress him this morning instead of putting his shorts on backwards.
I wonder why I put his badge in his pocket and the one inside out.
Yeah. I still get mixed up what's like real on stage and what's on screen.
Yeah, I think it couldn't even bring our cars out onto the stage.
Yeah. Really good.
It was a really excited crowd.
I know.
Cheering after every second. Yeah. I was excited about that headphone and that nice seat. Padded.
Smells nice in here anyway. Counting calories on in Florida, they don't count. I worry about that when I get up. At least it gets you the fingers to my light, doesn't it? Your t-shirt. Express.
Noodles with both. Orange chicken with both.
Can't see because I'm Steve.
Panda Express and voodoo donuts.
Panda Express and a voodoo donut for dessert.
We just don't want the donuts to melt.
I think we've all got orange chicken, haven't we?
Yeah.
Mm, yeah, really nice.
You're doing yours?
Yeah, really nice.
Chicken. We've all got it, haven't we?
Chicken.
5 nights at Freddy's photo. Up.
For those what think we eat on his vlogs all the time, we don't, but we try to tick 3 things off.
No, we did eat all the time.
We had a Surfside breakfast. Panda Express what we wanted. And a Voodoo donut. But we're on holiday, so if you can't do it on holiday, you can't do it.
How cool is that, Tia? How cool is that? I'd have anything else.
Wanna play?
No.
Hey, Chucky.
Sorry, Chucky,
you got me. Sat chilling in the shade. Wait for parade. There's zero amount of shade. But parade's a little bit earlier today because Halloween are nice as well, so we just chill out after that.
Yeah.
Becky's the parade.
Yeah, I am the
parade. Good update.
Sweet glasses.
Sweating on my face.
It's that warm glasses. John, his glasses keep sliding off.
Look at it. Amazing with that way T-Rex and Back to the Future. Hey? Oh, that was amazing. Not getting you. It's evaporating before it reaches going down there. Man in black. I won again. What did you come back here?
Second.
I upgraded. Second. Instead of last, I'm
taking
came
third.
Somebody's gun. Granted, it may have been because of the bonus, but a bonus is a bonus.
Someone's gun seriously didn't work.
I actually don't work. I know people say it, but I actually
can't. So, at the moment, I'm doing okay. Beer. And I do believe Courtney's got a strawberry one as well.
Nice.
Which one was that?
It smells like
a
fucking
sensor.
It's
incendiary.
Do
you
already have one?
Bye.
first house of tonight. Eternal Bloodlines. How are we doing with Eternal Bloodlines?
It
was good.
Yeah. How did you find the wolf?
Very scary, like the werewolf. Let me jump a little bit, but really good house. Got blue peas next. I think it's like an all you can eat buffet. Queue for Eternal Bloodlines. Weren't too bad this year. It's going right to the top. Lets you basically cut corner from back and back up, so you're not as long a walk. Sort of something in the next.
Yep.
Just done Goblin's Feast. Quite well, good, did you?
Yeah, really good.
Good theming. Really good theming. Straight in. Marathon. Get this one a gun out.
Be there or be scared.
I didn't want to get
cut this morning, but cinema. Well, the scariest bit were really good. It was good fun. The shark scene was brilliant. Like a big, like massive jaws thing kind of coming out. There were killer clowns, evil Santa Claus,
giant shark,
mummy strippers, a bit of everything really.
Yeah.
It was good fun with that. Just a good fun house. I enjoyed that. You want to enjoy it?
Yeah.
It's really good theming. It was just good. The Museum of Deadly Exhibits. 10 minute wait. So it's possibly the most worst house ever invented. Doing Insidious again, made me go first again. Absolutely terrified, again. Every time they just pick on me. They're just everywhere.
You jumped at less and you jumped right.
I've never had a phobia of curtains in my life until tonight. Right. Number two's just gone for a Ghostbusters S'more. So, me and Tears come for some pizza fries.
It's a must on horror nights.
100% must on horror nights.
Yeah.
I have them every night. Not every night. Horror nights I do.
Yeah.
And we're coming to, what's this place, dear?
Louise,
it's actually better because you don't have to, like, you can sit down and basically have something to eat inside with aircon and a seat, which is, like, a godsend in Halloween horror nights. So, enjoy it. Who's joined us now with the Ghostbusters Marshmallow Man S'mores.
They're being clever
eating spoons. We tried last night.
We've tried
this house. It's caught us.
It's his legs.
Nice.
Really nice.
You alright, yours?
Yeah.